We can hear you. We can hear you. Thank God. I got to put my fan back on. It is hot. It can be in here. Yo, any music requests? Anyone got some music they want to request real fast? Who's got some music they want to request? By the way, if you guys aren't aware, sorry, I had a Rego live. I was lagging really bad, and then I went live again, and then you guys couldn't hear me. I was just watching Jack. Yeah, Jack G was just live. Please say baked beans. Baked beans. There you go. By the way, during this, I'll be reading your chat, communicating with you guys. I know some of you guys are just here for entertainment, and I got you. Either way, let's get this merch signed. Let's get it popping. Brand new whip just hopped in. Alrighty, so we have a new order coming in from Kniff Goals. Kniff Goals, wow, my absolute sweetheart. Kniff Goals just ordered. Leah, thank you so much for your order. You ordered a... Leah, are you ready to go live? Leah, hit the request. Are you ready to go live? I want to do this live with you. I want to be live with you. She just ordered these. There's not many of these left. This is super dope. It's kind of like the Drake Revenge kind of vibe on it. Either way, whoa, lighting's off. Lighting's off. All right, whatever. My lighting don't love me, but either way, it's like this. It's super dope. Bow, bow. Either way, I'm going to sign this for you right now here live. Leah, are you ready to go live? Follow her. Follow her. Just follow her. Okay, all right, I'll follow her. Sorry. Jesus Christ. The reason I unfollowed her, she wasn't posting. She stopped posting, so I'm just like, what am I following for? Taylor, can you request me? I won the Houston question. I tried to go live with you, sweetheart, and you declined. You declined me. Are you in here, Leah? Or do you want me to sign this live right now? I hope you're screen recording. That's going to make me lag. Okay, we're back. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. Kniff Goals. There she is. Boom. Bow. Kniff Goals. I'm signing your merch right here, right now, live. It's live action. It's live action.
Hi.
Jesus, you're gorgeous.
Thank you.
I like your eyebrows.
Thank you.
I need some of that. Mine are a little bad. I still have this
going on. Fill them in. Get an eyebrow pencil.
Oh, man. I don't know if I can do it. I got to do the Sharpie work.
Try it.
Yeah, you're trying to set me up for failure. Hey, either way, I'm going to sign this for you right now here live. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I got you, sweetheart. This is exactly what you ordered right here, right? Yeah?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Bow. 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 Leah. World Leah, I love you. Signed it right here. How have you been, though?
Good. How are you?
I'm doing very well. I'm going to follow you back. Sorry I unfollowed you. I don't think you were active or something. I think that's what it was.
It was active. A long time ago.
It was a long time ago. Either way, I'm going to make sure I follow you back after. I can't do it during the live, I don't think. But either way, as soon as I got this live, I promise to God I'm going to follow you right back. I love you. Thank you for the years of support. You look absolutely gorgeous right now.
Thank you.
And I look like trash. But either way, I love you so much. Thank you for the support. You mean the world to me. Either way, I love you. And hope you have an amazing rest of your day, all right?
You too. Bye.
All right. Love you. She was chilling. She was on a vibe. She was chilling. Chilling, villain, killing. I got to make sure to follow her back. Where's my thing at? 2 seconds. Kniff.goals. Make sure I follow her back. Right back. Just a little bit unactive, and that account went unactive, and obviously I was following unactive accounts. It didn't matter who it was. Could have been raining outside. Can you please guess me? Please guess me. I will in a second. I got to get this merch signed for you girls. By the way, some of you guys are in here. I know some of you are waking up or whatever, this and that. Hey, Becca, I see you ordered again. I'll sign again. I don't care if you order again. Don't matter. Whoever orders during it, look at that. We got all of this right here available. All orders today. Everything you see, the OG MadCon tie-dyed bandanas. We also got these now available in a size medium. I mean, all these have the MadCon logos in it, unfortunately. Either way, not unfortunately, amazing. Also got these right here. These are going to be coming with every order today during this. They're going to be shipped out off of this, shipped out to you guys, coming straight to you right there. Putting that packaging, shipped straight out to you. We also got these available, really cool. These big-ass flags. This type of tie-dye, which is really cool, which was what I was wearing. I walked outside today or yesterday. There's paparazzis everywhere because they know what I'm about to be dropping. And then this and then these. You get it. 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 And sorry, my room's a wreck. It usually is not like this, trust me, but we are up to special things, so it is at the current moment. Either way, right now, everyone comment, I can't afford. I understand. If you can't afford merch, that's fine. I'm doing giveaways throughout this, so just be ready. Either way, I don't know where my phone charger went, so that's scary. Oh, here it is. All right, we're back in business. We're back in business. We are back in business. Sorry, I gotta plug my phone in. I apologize. Alrighty. Yo, by the way, if you're gonna comment in the chat, please comment something funny. I'm not following people during the live. I'm so sorry. During the live, I'm not gonna be following people. So those comments will just be voided. I don't wanna have to block people. This live is for the people that are ordering merch, and that's what I'm going to keep it about, of course. And after this next order, I'm going to be doing another really, really cool merch signing. Oh, wow. She ordered exactly what's on the mannequin right now. My sweetheart over here. Shout out to, she lives in Lincoln Park, New Jersey. Jenna Dilk? Dilk. Wow. Your last name's Dilk. That's amazing. Either way, she ordered one of these special, really super dope. What size did you get? She got a size, hold up, let me play some music, XL, size XL. Okay, cool, I'll go grab that right now. In the meantime, I'm gonna play some throwback MadCon music. I feel like I found a MadCon playlist on Sonos, and I feel like it's only appropriate right now. Because I feel like a lot of MadCon fans are in here right now. Please call me, Taylor, please, da, da, da. So if there's any more of those comments that say like, yo, call me and stuff right now while I'm obviously live doing stuff like that, I'm going to just block you from commenting. I hope it don't block your account. I get it. You want me to follow you right now. I'm obviously not doing that right now. And I'm so sorry, but you guys are spamming the feed with it. And at this point, I'm just going to block you. I'm so sorry. Sorry, my Sonos is taking a... And just a heads up, you're just wasting your time. I'm not following a soul during this live. EST19XX Jen Rose. I just seen your order. Shout out to EST. Look how cool this is. I'm going to show you something really cool before I start this live. Do we got any Juice WRLD fans in here? I'm going to play some little bit of Unseen Juice WRLD. Right here. How dope is this? I got this yesterday. All the EST fans. Look how sick this is. I want his new song, the Spanish one. Hopefully they're making it in Spanish for you. By the way, our show, Chasing MadCon, just came out somewhere. Just got re-released places, though. Either way, which is really cool. Either way, I see your guys' merch orders coming in. You're ready to do those live. Should I do a MadCon trivia question real fast for a free bandana? I've already did two. I don't want to do too many. Guess me and Taylor. I'm not guessing anybody right now. I am so sorry. I'm not going to be guessing anyone unless you cop the merch, because a deal is a deal. I made a deal before going live that I'm going to be guessing people that get the merch. Maybe another time. When I go live another time, maybe. Hopefully we can get that to happen. Either way, Courtney just ordered the OG bandana. So I'm going to sign that live for you right now. Courtney Malpass? Malpass? M-A-L-P-A-S-S? Hit the request right now if you want to go live. I know, I understand some of you don't want to go live. Some of you just want to order merch and get it signed live. I'm going to sign your OG bandana right now, the tie-dyed legendary bandana. I actually have the white one on right now. I guess you can tell. I know how cute this can be. Either way, everyone comment your flags. Where are you from right now? If it's America, yes, do a giveaway. I'm going to do a giveaway. Why is it there a lot of views? I thought he used to be big. Well, I'm doing a live for just my fans. And the fact that there's over 100 people in here is crazy. Kind of crazy. Because I'll see like big artists go live and they'll have like 700 people. Maybe. Big artists. And we have 100 people in here. So thank you guys. This is a merch signing, by the way. Save me doing like some. Either way, I had 1,100 people in my live on Instagram yesterday. But hey, shout out to Italy. Shout out to Australia. Shout out to Canada. There we go. It's not too hard to do. Bam. There we go. We got some people banned, so we're lit. Sorry, I told you guys not to comment the same thing, so I'm just banning you from my account. I hope I don't ban you like from being on Vimeo because I actually don't care. I don't care who. Back in 2005, I played. You played dodgeball with me at Sky High Sports? At Sky High Sports, that's legendary. I miss those days. By the way, if you're in this live right now, you're getting blessed with some tunes. Weekend. Taylor, can you please say something in Portuguese? I got you. Tutu bang, adorete, te amo. That means, how are you doing? I love you. That's a fact. Do a giveaway. I'm getting ready to do a giveaway right after this. Let me grab what this girl ordered. She ordered a legendary bandana. By the way, we have a little bit of these left. They're on there right now. They're like $14. I don't know where my Sharpie went. RIP to Juice WRLD, by the way. My favorite artist ever. Forever, forever will be. Alrighty, so you want me to just do this without you being live with me? Anyone else that gets merch, I will go live with you. Why I sign it, so we'll be live together forever, ever, ever, ever. You ordered on Depop, it's an app. Yeah, by the way, it's on Depop, it's an app. Application, sorry, why is my lighting made me look like this? Either way, it's an app. It's an app I trust. It's an app that works. It's like a resale app where you can resell stuff, but I sell my merch on there because I can communicate with you guys like on Instagram, like DMs. I can communicate with you guys just like that. That's why I like Depop. Also, it's customer supported. So until I get this merch to your hands, I never get the money that you paid for. Rook smashed you at pool last night. And I also smashed Rook twice at beer pong. All right, here you go, Sierra. I'm signing your bandana for you right now. I hope you're watching. I know you are. I appreciate you. Thank you so much for the support. Thank you so much, Courtney Melpass. Courtney Melpass, you're a sweetheart. Thank you so much. And you're going in the box. Your order will be shipped out today. First class, because that's how we do. We ship out stuff first class. We're first class people. You know what I'm saying? Fuck it, we'll do it. We'll do it one time. Unable to join. Wow. Everyone at the request right now, I'm going to go live with some of you. I don't know. Hey, we got more trivia questions coming for free merch, of course. I'll be going live on TikTok in a little bit as well, doing just trivia questions, following you guys on Instagram and stuff. You know what I'll be doing. There we go. We got some Miss Kniff 2020. Ooh, that's a brand new fan page. There's going to be a lot of those coming with these new announcements. By the way, we're going to get some randoms. Connecting with the fan right now. I got to stop playing this music. I'm so sorry. This music is not released yet, but it's been leaked. It's out there. But I do need to stop playing this. I just got a text. My bad. All right, we're going to go to a MadCon playlist right now, everyone. We're in a MadCon playlist. Screw it. All right, by the way, she can't join either way. Who knows this song right here? By the legendary Jack and Jack. By the way, if you guys don't know, if you're just joining in, I am signing merch live today. All orders are going to be coming with bracelets right here. Free bracelets. I see all your guys' orders right now. There's not crazy amount, so I'm gonna be able to get this done very easily. Seen it all before, right? All right, Samantha Freeman, I got your order right here. I see it perfectly live. First off, I'm gonna send you a selfie. There's you a selfie. Yo, Samantha, do you wanna go live with me? Samantha Fiesemeyer. I'm sorry, I can't pronounce names very well. We know that though. Guess me. I'm gonna guess one of you real fast. I'm gonna sign her merch. I'm gonna go grab it. Declined. Imagine requesting to decline. You guys are crazy. All right, actually we'll get to Nicole. Look at you've been going fucking crazy.
I have.
You've been going crazy. How are you? I like your hair. You're very beautiful. I like your hair.
Thank you. I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing very well. So where are you from? I can obviously say it right now, but where are you from? Tell the people where you're from.
Bakersfield, okay. California.
Do you remember when I did my meet and greet at Bakersfield in the baseball field?
Mm-hmm.
There was over like 1,200 people there at least, right?
Around there, yeah.
Yeah, there's like 1,200 people I had to meet that day. It was a fun day. I'll never forget that moment. Did I meet you that day or you just heard about it?
I heard about it.
You heard about it, yeah. It's legendary. It's a super crazy live, or super crazy event. All right, either way, let me go through here real fast, find you. But by the way, I just want to thank you so much for all the support. I hope you know it means the world to me. Also, that's a legendary hoodie you got on right there.
Yeah.
It's a legendary hoodie right there. So you ordered the XL in the Taylor Knaff tie-dyed sleeves and a beanie. So I'm going to sign that right now for you live, all right?
All right.
All right. I'm big, I know. Hey, that's nice. All right, are you ready? Are you screen recording? Are you screen recording?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Ready? All right, here we go. Sorry, I'm going to get the best view I can give you. Hey, who's this song by right here, right now?
The Jack and Jack.
There we go. There you go. See, I just signed it for you. That's one down. You have these shipped out tonight, by the way, first class, of course. Here we go. And there we go. Thank you so much for your orders. I appreciate it. Hope you're doing well. I love you.
Love you too.
All right, let's communicate very soon. I'm going to message you, all right?
All right.
I love you, sweetheart. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
I love you guys. You guys are literally just kicking it. You guys are just chilling. And this next song coming up is an absolute bop as well. Bop, 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 bop. All right. Looking at your guys' orders right now. Let's see what we got. What else we got? What else we got? What else we got? I'm Stephen B. Just ordered 2 minutes ago. A bandana, Durant, Oklahoma. Hey, Kaylee, you got to message me your real address. So I'm having problems because you're not putting in your postal code. Isn't finished. It's 7470. All postal codes are 5 digits, by the way, just so you know. I've been having trouble trying to get it figured out. So if you can message me, Nicole, or Kaylee, if you can message me your full address on Depop, I've already messaged you. Maybe you already didn't message me it. Make sure here. Let me get my facts checked. But either way, everyone vibe right now to this legendary song. I'm going to turn it up for a little bit for you while I grab everyone's orders. Right now, if you're going to order merch, the link is in my bio. Go to my bio right now, order it. I'm going to be signing it live for you guys. I don't care if this live goes till 10 in the morning. I'm signing every single one of your guys' orders live. I don't care. I know we got some homies in here. I see you watching, Jack J. Even though we have 100 people on here. My boy Poo Poo, Sam's in here. Sam's watching. Yo, Sam, what's up, Poppy? Rook, what's popping? You guys are probably like, what the hell is Kniff doing right now? My neighbor's in here. Heather's in here. Heather just seen me going down grabbing packages. Yeah, Heather, the grind never stops. It's crazy because Heather lives right downstairs. Don't even hit me up, so I just don't even know what to say to her. Either way, I know my my views are not accurate because I have 200 pending live requests. I'm going to hit one real fast. Fuck it. Fuck it. Avery. That's for real. That's for real. Good one. I'm a fan. This is great. Yo, Sam, I love you.
Hi.
Tell me what's going on. Tell me what's popping.
Nothing. I just, my head hurts because I hit my head really hard the other day.
Okay, the other day. You would have told me this yesterday, then.
No, this was before. Like,
before, you guessed or, me, like, before, was, before or after?
It was before you get. It was after you guessed me. I can't English.
Why you look so cute in those glasses, though?
Well, because I can't see.
Shit, I can't see very well either. But either way, I was going to ask you a couple questions. Is that okay?
Yeah.
When did you hear about MadCon? Because I know you're a big MadCon fan. You're a Taylor Kniff supporter. When was the first time you heard about MadCon?
2013.
How did you hear about it?
Vine.
Vine. Wow, it was Vine? That's crazy.
Yeah.
That's insane. Wow. But you knew. You're the one that's... She's the one that's been messaging me all of the trivia questions. So should I do a trivia question after this for a free bandana?
Definitely.
All right, message me one right now on DM. I follow you on Instagram, so message me one right now. I'm going to do it right next, okay?
All right.
I love you, Sierra. I love you so much.
Love you, too.
Why are you still talking about MadCon? Shit, let's get to the facts. I got a couple of my homies in here. I own a percentage of MadCon. So it's kind of like, imagine owning Arby's, right? So you, like, own a part of Arby's, and you stop promoting it. And you're like, I'm just going to lose. I own a percentage of the company. I promote it. I have fun with it. And that's what it is. It is what it is. I'm a businessman. I've been a businessman my whole life. But if you want to get hit with straight facts, if you want to get hit with facts straight to your face right now, there you go. Take them. Take that in. Hold on to that. Hold on to that, right? Like, hold on to that. That's why I'm able to sell stuff with MadCon's name on it. Because I own a percentage of the company's here. That's like owning Arby's and you just stop putting out commercials, right? Like, you're just like, nah, I'm just going to let this die. I don't care. I'm a terrible businessman. I'm just going to go lay in my grave. I talk about MadCon still because I'm a fucking businessman. That's all the fucking facts you need to know. And don't be like, oh, the other guys don't talk about it. That don't matter. They don't own a percentage of the company. So that's the last I'll acknowledge that. The reason I still do MadCon and do that related content and upload throwbacks is I'm involved on the business side. I'm on the back end. I'm on the business side of stuff. And I'm a businessman. And that's exactly where I always will be. Hope you understand that. Shout out to Argentina. Shout out to Brazil. We got the international people in here right now. Either way, I'm going to get to signing some more of these orders real fast. You guys don't know. The link's in my bio right now. I'm going to be signing all your guys' merch live. You just stunned her. I don't even know what stunned means. What does sun mean? Sorry, I just blew up on that girl, but it's like, I get that comment all the time. It's like, I'll just acknowledge it. Fuck it. Like, I don't care anymore. At this point, I don't care. Like, that's me being a businessman. I'm a businessman before anything, and like, that's what it is. Alrighty, Kiera. From, I think that's Minnesota. Minnesota. What does MA stand for? Maryland. Maryland, maybe? Maryland? MA? Either way, she ordered the Palm Beanie, the Taylor Kniff Palm Beanie. I'm going to sign that for her live right now. Hey, request the live if you want. Wow, we only have three of these left. We only have three of these left. Three of these left. Well, two left. We only have two of these left. Two of these left. I'm going to sign this for you live right now. I'm sure you don't want to get guested in. Let me see. Kiera, do you want to get guessed it? Kiera. She is not in here, but either way, I'm going to get to signing these. I see you're not in the request, but either way, I'm going to get this signed for you live right now. Sorry, my room's a wreck. A lot going on. But either way, I'm going to get this signed for you live right here, right now. Right here, right now. I want that beanie. Beanies in this weather. I mean, you can have this your whole life. You'll have this beanie for the rest of your life. Abby Gorge. Gorda. I just seen your order. I'm going to sign it live right here. Here we go. I just bought. I see you. Abby Gorge. I see your order. Stay right here. I'm going to add you to the live and sign yours right now. Here we go. I'm signing yours live right now. Here we go. I'm going to try to hold it up and sign it. There we go. Thank you so much, Sweetheart, for your order. Your order is going right here in the box. So it will be shipped out tonight. I got to make sure I'm off here in a little bit. Go to the post office. All right, I just got your order, Sweetheart. I'm going to go through it right now. All right, can we vibe for a second, though? Can we vibe for just a second? Whoever made this playlist is the icon. The way into what you want, cause you just said so. Let them all go home, we holiday. We don't care what them people say. We don't have to be out in every. I'ma guess somebody, someone has to vibe. If I guess to you, you gotta be vibing with me. I need you vibing. I need you vibing.
Take
your shot. Hello.
So baby, be the life of the party. Together we can just let go.
How are you doing, Sierra? How are you?
I'm doing really good.
I love you. You're over there. Where are you at right now? So I remember.
Delaware.
Delaware. How many people live in Delaware?
No one. Absolutely no one.
Literally no one lives in Delaware. But either way, I want to guess.
No, maybe like 1,000 people.
How are you doing though? You doing well?
Yeah, I'm doing good. Better than yesterday.
There we go. You got to take one day at a time. You know what I'm saying?
Exactly.
Hey,
thanks for guesting me again.
What did you say?
Thanks for guesting me again.
No, of course. I love you. Thank you for all the support you've been showing me. Of course.
Of course.
I'll be
got
doing
to.
I know, of course. I see you're a big skate fan.
Oh, yeah. I love skate.
That's my brother. He's an OG. He's a legend. That's one of my boys. We became close, very close. These last 4 months, me and him became very close. He's a legend, really good guy. So I just want to let you know he is a great guy. Good guy to support.
Oh, yeah. I love him.
Of course. All right. Well, I'm going to get off here real fast. Let you get off here real fast.
Okay.
I love you. Thank you so much. I appreciate you.
Love you. Bye.
Love you.
Bye.
All right. Back to vibing. Coachella, I need your hands in the skies. Alrighty, there's a little vibe for you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Anyway, let's get into some orders. I see you guys ordering right now. We had a couple orders coming in. Alright, here we go. Becca just ordered the OG. Rebecca Williams. She's from Middleton, Maryland, I think so. I think that's what it is. Either way, I'm going to get your order signed right now. I'm going to go back to the merch store and grab it right now. My closet is down merch store. By the way, if you guys don't know, I have a link. Oh, we have all... If you guys are loving the music, get ready. There's going to be a ton of throwbacks. I'm going to end this live performing Buck Wild. It's the only way I can do it because I've never done a live during the middle of the day on Instagram. It's my first time. Hope you guys are enjoying it. Just for you guys, the fans, you know, other utterly. Shout out to Cameron Dowse on this one. Yo, I'm going to go grab your merch right now. I'm going to sign it for you right here, right now. So hit the request right now. I got your name right here, Rebecca Williams. Hit the request if you want to see it get signed live. I understand some of you don't want to go live with me. I understand that situation. So either way, I'm going to get this signed live for you. Like you said, you're doing a giveaway. I am doing a giveaway. I'm going to be doing multiple giveaways. I'm live. I'm here. I'm spending my day with you guys. My day is with you guys.
fake rose crawling on the shore. What can I do? Cause it's the wrong face.
I'm big! Sign this for you live right here, baby. Make sure I got the Sharpie in hand. This right here. By the way, all orders are sent out first class. UPS sent out first class, so you get them within a couple of days. But either way, that's why you see people already put them on their stories. It's that fast. I do all the orders myself. I sign them all myself. I fill them out right here at my little workstation. But either way, I hope you guys are all having an amazing afternoon. I want to tell you guys thank you for spending it with me. I'm just doing some merch signing right now, but I hope you guys are all having an amazing afternoon. We have some exciting announcements coming from myself. Some big announcements coming with, you can assume what. But Rebecca Williams. Do you want me to guess you? Rebecca Williams. I see there's a bunch of ETS fans in here. So check this out, ETS fans. How dope is this? I got this yesterday over at the crib. I'm one of the very few with this. Alright, either way, I'm gonna sign this for you. I see you don't want to be guessing. I get it. I love it. Brand new. I'm gonna open the package for you to sign it. I gotta open it to sign it. So I'm opening it just right here. Keep it still open than that. I'll sign this for you right now. Thank you so much for your order. I appreciate it. Signed live. You'll have that out tomorrow, first class. You're gonna have it. Trust. I can't go live right now. You're all good, sweetheart. You don't have to worry about it. I'm just offering to go live with the people. You know the vibes. Oh, who knows this song right here? This is Two Cigarettes by Jack and Jack. And this song is my favorite song by Jack and Jack. Ever. Hey, you guys are blowing up the request. All right, let's get to signing some merch. By the way, if you guys haven't got your merch yet, the link's in my bio. Here we go. Love the throwback merch. Hey, you see me, 2020 has been a bad vibe, so I threw it back 2015 for you guys. Obviously, this merch is super legendary. There's a couple new things, all this and that. Either way, I'm going to do a MadCon trivia question right now. Something would do with MadCon. So I feel like that's what everything's about right now. I feel like that's all the people on the live right now. So either way, it's been a minute since I see you. Yeah, Garrett, I haven't seen you in a while. I've seen you since I was over at Taylor Holder's house when you were staying there. Will you see my order? I will see every order. I have your orders right here. I see them personally, like as you can see. Don't want to leak an address, but I see them right here live. So order right now so I get them signed. All right, so here we go. All right, this is for a free bandana, of course. An OG bandana right here. It's for an OG bandana right now. Whoever answers this question first in the chat, some of you are disqualified. If you've already won or whatever, you're disqualified. You're disqualified. I'm sorry. Bye. But either way, here we go. Are you guys ready? All right. All right, everyone comment ready in the chats. I want to make sure everyone's chat's working. Make sure those chats are working. Everyone comment ready right now. I want to see ready. This is for free. I'm going to follow you. Well, I'm going to screenshot this, get your info later, tonight or tomorrow. I'm going to get your information whenever I can and make sure I get this out to you. That's one whole water bottle down. I don't know why I'm showing companies off. All right, we're ready. All right, this has to do with the OG MadCon. So this is a question related to OG MadCon, right? Are we ready? All right, where was the very last MadCon held with all the OG MadCon members? So we had one city where we did our very last MadCon, OG MadCon we did, very last one we did. What was the city? Where was the city? State, basically. Wrong. Orlando, wrong. Houston, Texas, wrong. Orlando, wrong. New Jersey, you're disqualified, Alexa. Damn it. All right, there we go. I'm Stephen B. You already have a ton of first, but Alexa. I got you, sweetheart. There you go. The answer is New Jersey. Sorry, it's backwards. I don't know how to write the other way around. But either way, the answer is New Jersey. I got you screenshotted right here. Hold on. Let me do it again. I got you screenshotted right there. Thank you so much. No, it is New Jersey, but you're just, I mean, Alexia, so you already have it. You already have one of those bandanas. You want another one? How many you want? All right, here we go. I'm going to look at your guys' orders real fast. Let's do some more of these. Put it up. If you get it. True. Very true. All right, guys, I'm going to go live on my TikTok account. I'm going to switch this over to my TikTok account. I'm going to finish this live off on my TikTok account. I'm going to be doing trivia questions the entire time over on my TikTok account. There's some free merch. Either way, go over there. I'll be following you guys on Instagram and stuff. My TikTok's way easier to use. I just got a text from someone that helps me with stuff. He said, just go live on TikTok. So I'm going to go live on TikTok. If you guys don't know, go to my TikTok live account.